pull back from here and check condition line. That concludes the video.